DeKalb County Sheriff today announced his office is sending county inmates to college. The vocational training program will prepare inmates for careers in welding through a partnership with technical colleges and Work Source DeKalb. The program is designed to reduce the number of people committing more crimes after they are released.